what is harder, the market? At over 50% of the data center market, virtualization and cloud is at the center of the market. But what does that mean from a standpoint of an opportunity? Why should we upgrade today? Well, when we look at a single socket AMD EPYC solution compared to a dual socket Intel Xeon Gold solution, we can reduce the TCO by 45%. We do this in core density, allowing us to decrease the number of servers. In a scenario of 320 virtual machines, we can reduce the servers from 14 servers to 10 servers. That alone is not enough. We also provide licensing benefits. In this case, VMware vSphere, which we did the scenario on, charges by the socket, not by the core or other mechanisms. So, therefore, by lowering the number of servers and going into a single socket solution, we lower licensing by 64%. Combined again is 45%. Overall, total cost of ownership reduction. Now is the time to upgrade your dual socket virtualized server with an AMD EPYC single socket server.